using public transport is like, it's great because you meet a lot of people that you never thought that you could meet, because like you find people that work in big corporate companies and find means of transport on the train. What happens is, now if you're going to use like the busing system, what happens is you're going to stand at the bus stop and wait for a bus to arrive. But if you're going to use a cockroach, you can just get to the corner and there's a cockroach just passed. There like maybe 4 to 3 of them following each other. You'll find like small taxis, right? You'll find one taxi and they're like, if you find a cockroach, right, in your kitchen, you only find one, right? Then they say one equals a million cockroaches. So now what happens is you'll find on our streets, you'll find one cockroach, you'll find a lot of taxis flocking like cockroaches. They move like cockroaches on the streets. So yeah, that's why we call them cockroaches in the township. It's really great for me as a person using the train and using like taxis and stuff and the bus. Now I can get that exposure of talking to different people and knowing the experiences, what they have gone through and stuff. That is what I think is more convenient as a young person using public transport.
Sipana songe, sipana songe, sipana songe.